Welcome back to Crookz. All right, let's continue the burgling. And for the first time, we have a choice. We could do three armed bandits or 5-0 in 6 minutes. So of the two, three armed bandits is easier difficulty. And it unlocks a bunch of stuff. This unlocks one tool, Sensor Destroyer, and it's higher difficulty. Let's do the easier one first, three armed bandits. Because with this one, we get Lobkowitz too. He might be useful in 5-0 in 6 minutes. The container harbor. For your museum plan, you need a computer for each police precinct. A whole container of them has just arrived in the harbor. Heist difficulty 1 star. New thief, Lobkowitz. Unlock skill for Rufus through the wall. Oh, he'd be able to like bust through a wall? Cool. I bet it makes a lot of noise though. Unlocks tool, Tesla fork. Unlocks tool, video magnet. Ooh, for erasing video. Nice big reward for this too. All right, let's do it.
How's it going, guys? Ready to flex your craniums in the harbor?
Lobkowitz, welcome back!
As long as there are machines to manipulate and freight to move, I'll be there. It'll be just like the good old days. Remember that job in San Jose?
I called it, didn't I? The spark plug cowboy and his endless stories?
Come on, go easy on him.
Our freighter is at Pier 20. We're stealing the entire shipping container, along with the computers inside. We'll use the cranes to hoist it past a bunch of stations, and then we'll lower it onto our truck. 3 times, counterclockwise. We start the first crane with this switch here.
Pedestrian.
Stop it, Bishop.
But we still don't know if this computer bomb idea of his is going to work.
It's going to work. As soon as the cops distribute the reports about our museum heist, the data will self-destruct. We can fire up crane number 2 right here.
You're not officially back on the team yet, Lobkowitz.
Make sure the cameras are off before you head out, and pay special attention to the guards' patrol route, smarty pants. Turn the last crane on right here.
Can we bring some explosives? We could use them to create a diversion.
It would be more graceful to sneak past them and hide in a corner where we'll be safe.
No fair. You've been practicing. Fine by me. I'll be happy if I can at least use it to blow up a few locks.
So, boys, who's gonna drive the truck?
All right, so this is a 3-person job, and Lobkowitz has to be part of the crew. All right. Steal the container. Use 3 cranes to lift the container with the computers to the truck. Use the first crane to lift the container to the second crane, the second to the third, and the third to the truck. Meet at the truck and escape. And there are 6 treasures. What is smooth criminal? The new skill, smooth moves, I mean. And the new skill I picked up. Enables Cleopatra to sneak behind guards without them taking notice. Oh, okay, so I can walk into that radius behind the guard that shows up and it won't get picked up. I can be there for extended periods of time and I'll be good to go. I definitely want Bishop for lock picking. Now, do I want to go sneaky, or do I want to beat people up? Let's go sneaky.
Let's
Let's look around. Strong boxes I'm not worried about. I can take care of those with Bishop. What I want to take along. Mentioned explosives, but I'm going the sneaky route. I probably don't need explosive if I'm using Cleopatra. She can just kind of quickly get in and out of places. Spaces. It's pretty big. So, get an adrenaline, one for Lobkowitz and one for Bishop. Now let's look. Are there any safes? Find all six treasures. I don't have the skill to open safes, so I'd have to blow them open with explosives. There's one. That's just a briefcase. That's a strong box. That's two. That's just a briefcase. That's four. That's a strong box. Have I seen this one before? No, it's a different one. So there's two more somewhere. All right, that's five. That's another strong box. Knowing me, I'd probably look right at it. Didn't notice it because I'm a dumbass. Is it this one? No, I've seen these two. Let's start from this corner. There's the cargo container I gotta move. Let's move around this way. So one, two. Three, four, five, is that six? Two, three, four, 5. Oh, okay. Got it. Okay. None of them are safes, so I'm good. I think I can deal with the equipment I got. Alright, let's do this.
Remember, use 3 cranes to get the shipping container to the truck. Don't let the guards out of your sight. The cameras are the key.
Alright, let's examine the nearby surroundings first. So this guy looks like he just stands there, looking ahead at this monitor. This camera is connected to this, and that camera as well. And this turns off the light bar. This is going to be a job for Cleopatra, because she can walk behind them and not be noticed. So I'll have her.
Ready when you are.
Over here. In here. Alternatively, I could have Bishop pick this lock and go through here, but I might have him do that anyway, because I might need to go through here. Oh, what's his name? Lopkowitz needs to do this. He has to rewire that. Gotcha. I could disable this, but do I need to? I'll be able to walk through here. I don't think I really need to disable this door. To be completely frank.
Runner ready.
Yes.
Alright, let's do this. Let's see where this guy goes. So he comes over here, looks that way, walks over here, looks that way, walks over here, looks this way, walks over here and looks this way. Right, this camera's down. I can have Cleopatra move along. I want to have her grab this. No, what's his name? Bob Kurtz is grabbing that. Alright.
Well?
I got time before this guy gets over here. Well, he's gonna turn. And I'm gonna be hidden behind these boxes. It's a safe spot for her.
Got a lock to pick. Ready.
what's up?
All right, next part of this. Let's see. Use this camera. I can get around that. Cleopatra can get around that. I gotta wait for this guard. I already waited too long. If I hadn't waited, I could have had her run around and... Oh, but there's a light bar too. And this light bar's gotta be disabled here. There's a small gap to walk through here that I'm gonna need to use. Let me get both of these guys closer.
Ready to serve.
This guy walks in all these rooms.
Technician ready. Got a lock to pick?
I gotta open that from the inside. So for now, I'll have Bishop over here.
Yeah?
I'm glad the guy can't see through the window. Oh, the blinds are down, that's why. Alright, this guy's gonna be standing here for a little while. And have Cleopatra sneak behind him. There we go. Perfect. That guy's leaving. Ah, perfect timing. That disables both this camera and this camera. Good. Now this guy's gonna continue into this room. He's gonna stop here. Look this way at the wall for some reason. Oh, there's a switch there, isn't there? This switch does... Oh, it does this light bar over here. Okay. So I'm gonna need to wait for a little bit. Afterwards, he comes in here. Stops and looks at the kitchen for a little bit. Goes in the bathroom and stares at the toilet for a while for some reason. Okay, so I'm gonna want Cleopatra come over here. Wait. Disable this light bar. and wait. Then when he starts going to the bathroom, then I'll have her run in here. And hit this switch. Now let's see this guy. Does this guy move? Yes, he does. He goes back and forth. So I'll have to time when to go through here. First, the alternative is I could go this way. In fact, I probably don't want to go there just yet, but it is good to disable all this. So for now, I think I'm not going to proceed this way. In fact, I might not proceed. I think I'm going to need to go in there to disable these. I probably have just maybe Cleopatra do this if she doesn't have to go through security doors. Because there's no way I gotta disable this light bar. Okay, that's over there. Alright, let's just do this part and then I'll think about the next step.
Okay,
I'll need to bring Bishop in there at some point so that he can undo this lockbox. This camera is controlled by... there. This opens this door. Alright, this guy's in here. So not quite yet. I gotta wait a little bit longer. Almost. Now. But I missed one thing. So let me... Can this. I want her to pick this up. Then come over here. And then hit the switch. I should have had her started her going first, but she's still got enough time. She's quick. And this dude's gonna be staring at the shitter for a little bit. There we go. In fact, that's probably a safe spot. I don't think the guy will see me here. But I'll probably just walk outside anyway, just to be sure.
What is the plan?
Now I need Bishop to come in here. And when this guy walks through the room, I'm gonna go in there and do this strong box. Ooh, I can go through this too. Alright. So, wait. Then, strong box and security door. This guard goes. Okay, this is as far as he goes. This guy just stands there. So, it should be good.
On. Don't make me wait forever.
I guess I'll wait then.
He doesn't stop on this way. He only stops on the way back, so I got time. I think it's about time to do the flags. Ooh, this is going to be close. Perfect timing. Meanwhile, how much time do I have until this guy comes back? Where is he? This guard. Oh, he's over here. All types of time. I think I'll have Cleopatra go this way. She's going to need to do this. Oh, I'm gonna need Lobkowitz here. Okay, so I took Lobkowitz the wrong way. No problem. Let's trash that waypoint. Go back here. 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 And hit that. Actually, I probably don't need to do that, actually. So I'm gonna bypass it this way. Why do I even need to open this? What the hell, gives myself an alternate way through, I suppose.
Let's go.
Have her pick up this crowbar. Come over here. Crap, I'm not gonna make it. Bishop.
Yes.
Change of plan. As soon as he's done with that, I need him to go this way. Or wait. He's gonna come out here. What if I hide over here? I better not take that chance. Go. Crap, he noticed me. Well, that ruins my clean run, but the run hasn't been ruined completely, just my perfect stealth score. I should have had him use the adrenaline. So that does this. It does what else? The switch does a bunch of stuff. Opens this door. Opens this door. And I think it does the cargo crane. Just like the other mission, I ruined my perfect score. I'll probably later, after I finish the game, replay all the missions to try to get better times and better scores.
Keep it moving. We need to move the container two more times.
All right. Next up, I gotta disable this light bar. Right there.
Technician ready.
That's a lot of coolant system right there. I'll have Bishop
got a lock to pick.
Pick this lock, though I'm not sure if I'm gonna go through this door, but just to have it open. Might as well. It's gonna take him about, the same amount of time for both of them to do that.
Runner ready.
I'm gonna move Cleo over here. That's down. How much time do I have? I think I have enough time, maybe, to get Bishop to do this. He'll make it. This light bar. I don't really need to disable this light bar, do I? Oh, I do. If I wanna move this terminal to disable that camera and that camera. Okay. Let's do that. I'll have Cleopatra This is a regular door, right? Yep. I'll have her come through here and grab this crowbar. Because why not? This is just the regular door. This has some of the treasures in it. See, these guys just walk back and forth. This guy just walks back and forth around here. He never looks this way, so this looks like a safe area. This guy just stands there. So this should be okay. So there, this is a strong box, so I'll need Bishop for this. Okay.
Ready to serve.
Actually, let me scratch that. After Lobkowitz disables this light bar, I need to have her come over here. She's the one who could sneak behind them about setting things off. And I can have her disable these cameras. And then come back. Oh, you're too fast, honey. Hold on. Let me put you a wait signal here.
In position.
And should be good to go.
Technician ready.
This light bar, that's on the other side. So I'm probably gonna need Bishop to open this. Okay. Let's just get them both. Oh, there's this. This opens this door, okay.
Ready when you are.
This guard comes by here, but never looks in this direction. He looks in here though. I've got a lot of time. So after she opens that, I can have Lobkowitz come in here and do this.
Well?
She can come in here and then I'll have her hit the switch. And we can exit through that. Okay. Now to look for more treasures. I got three. Let's see. Oh, there's more around here. Oh, there's another one in here. I totally missed this one. Okay. It's a strong box, so I'll need to use Bishop. Let's... Oh, this is going to be perfect timing.
Yes.
That's not working.
Almost ready. Gotta get this just right before this guy turns around. Perfect. Through there. And the strong box. And over here, Lobkowitz is doing this. This guard is still far away. This guy's still got a little ways to go. How's Lapkowitz doing? He's done. Perfect. They're both in safe spots. This guy's going here. He's got a ways to go though. Yeah, let's just wait for now. I gotta make sure I get Bishop to a safe spot. To be honest, I might not need to go here. Let's have him go here. I think before this guy's done, this guy will turn the corner and I can go through here. Yes, perfect. Now. Everyone's in safe spots, and I'm only missing one treasure. Where is it? There were a lot around here. I probably missed one down here. The last switch. There it is. Okay. How much time do I have? I have enough time. You know what? I'm not making the same mistake twice. I'm gonna have him use adrenaline to make sure he does this in time. It's honestly not that much faster. Come on! Woo, just in time. That was close. Alright, now I just gotta do that last switchbacks. Once this guy goes by, I'll have Bishop come behind him and go over here and disable that. Adrenaline's almost worn out, but that's okay. Alright, now's the time.
Right on.
Runner ready.
I'll open this. I don't think I'm gonna go use this door, but I'm gonna open it anyway. And then I'm gonna move over here to a hidden location. I'll have Cleo stay there. This is a safe spot. I don't think this guy will see me. Nah, that's a good spot.
Got a lock to pick?
With that camera there, I might not be able to go through that. So maybe I will use this door after all.
Technician ready.
He's gonna look over here for a while. But by the time Lobkowitz gets here, I think he'll be done. Ah, crap. Crap, 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 crap. I didn't think I'd be seen. Whoops. I got real sloppy on this job. It's okay, I can still get hidden.
What's up?
Okay, he's already moving, so that's cool. Ah, that's the last switch. Ah, crap, this camera though. How do I deactivate this one? Guess I do have to go in here. So I'm gonna need to deactivate this light bar, it looks like. So I gotta come out here. Okay. It's okay.
Let's get to it.
I can do this. Crap, that guard's always gonna be in the way. I can't use a crowbar to smash him. I don't have chloroform. Ah, wow. Might have to do a distraction then. Or I just might have to let the camera see me. Because this guy stares. Oh no, he goes back and forth. Okay, cool. I just need to time it. Wait, what happened to this light bar? Oh, that's a switch box. Lapco, it has to do it. I'm an idiot.
Just by imagination.
Okay, I've still got plenty of time before this guy comes back.
What is the plan? Right on.
Wait. I don't think Lapcoats is going to make it. I'm going to have him stop.
Cargo
is on its way. Let's get out of here. He might make it. If I get rid of this waypoint, he might just get in there in time. Let's do it. Yeah, perfect. Now I just have to wait for this guy to stop and come back, and I can go through here. Now I think he's gonna stop and look over here. I think he does it in both ways. And while he's doing that, I can have Cleopatra sneak by, right? Yes, perfect. Perfect.
Technician ready.
Oh crap, there's this guard, but he's far away. I might get past here. Oh, but then there's this camera. Okay, so... I need to undo this. And Cleopatra can do that. Okay. If he does this, I'm gonna have him open this door. I don't think I'm gonna need to use it, but I'm just gonna do it just for ha-has. Just to give him something to do, because... he's gonna be doing that. That time, yeah, this guy's still far away. Good, good, good. Got him out of the way, out of the camera, just in time. How far does he go? Oh, lab coats will be spotted if he stay. Well, he might not. The truck might hide him, but you know what? I'm not taking any chances. This guard's gonna be here soon. I think I'm gonna need to wait this out. Not enough time for me to get by here now. And I just need to hit this one. This is open and I'm out. I maybe could have made it and walked around while he waited to save time, but it's kind of too late for that now. That's what I would have done if I was trying to maximize time, minimize time as it may be. It is what it is. It's too late now.
What's up? Let's get to it.
Alright, mission accomplished. I was sloppy. I'm not proud of myself for that, but I still completed the mission. Through the wall. Tesla fork. Video magnet.
Well, that went rather smoothly, don't you think, Bishop?
Yeah.
And the best part is, the cops have no one to blame but themselves for destroying our files.
Just like old times. I hope we can keep working together. I also have some unfinished business with Murray.
No complaints so far, right, Bishop?
Bishop?
Huh.
Come on, admit it already.
Yes, we could use his help. Welcome back, Lopkovitz.
What's their beef?
Okay, Keymaster. What do you say we bury the hatchet? It worked after Pismo Beach, right? Or remember in 69 how we used that football game as a diversion? That was...
Keep your stories about the good old days to yourself. I mean, could you please...
No problem, Bishop.
All right, so it'll be 5:00 in 6 minutes next time.